Sorry about the cutoff point. My thing had to cool down for a second. And here's Fantasyland. All of these rides opened in 1912. Well, that is except for Snow White and Pinocchio. No. That is except for Pinocchio. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna head on Snow White's Scary Adventure. This opened in 1955. But it actually got a little revamp in 1983.